My mental preparations for the game are very different than most. I try to relax myself. I'm a jokester, a prankster, if you want to say it that way. I listen to music, I joke around with the guys, I take my whole mind away from the game itself, and then when the time comes to focus on the game, I focus on my athletic skills and putting it together with the team and somehow collectively going out and doing our jobs each and every day. I challenge myself to be the best basketball player every moment that I'm playing the game of basketball. And sometimes that means tricking yourself in your mind to say that you can't do this or your weaknesses are here, but yet you still try to work on improving those weaknesses. A lot of people may say, well, Michael Jordan never had weaknesses. Michael Jordan had weaknesses. He just had to dig deep inside himself to figure out what they were and challenge himself to improve those weaknesses. So mentally, I like to challenge myself to go out and play a perfect basketball game. Although I know you can't do that. It's practically impossible to play a perfect game, but that doesn't mean you can't challenge yourself to do that.